好，是不是可以开始？好，各位傳媒朋友大家好啦，咁我今日呢主要係出嚟交代返呢個立法會主席梁君彥呢係否決咗我提出呢、這個就住議事規則第162条係提出休會辯論嘅動議嘅。咁點解我會覺得要提出休會辯論動議去討論沙中線嘅一個工程問題係好重要呢？就係、是、第一，相信大家都會見到喺即係今次嘅沙中線問題咧，其實係有一啲監工同埋啲承判商咧，係指控喺工程上面係有欺瞞嘅情況，特別係有剪裝啊，監工呢、這個冇好好地妥善監察工程嘅問題。而我必須要向大家強調，喺我哋今屆立法會嘅鐵路事宜小組委員會已經開咗最後一次會啦。換言之，我哋係已經冇辦法喺我哋近期嘅議程裏面係討論呢個沙中線嘅工程問題安排。第二就係、是、我哋而家喺立法會提出呢個嘅緊急嘅休會辯論咧，同時間亦都係港鐵主席馬時亨喺度舉行記者招待會。如果我哋係真係掌握到馬時亨主席喺度講嘅一啲問題嘅時候，我哋立法會更加要應該嚟到去扮演我哋監察政府以及港鐵嘅角色，嚟到去進行休會辯論。好可惜，主席梁君彥並冇考慮呢啲理據，直接咧就係嚟到去做咗一個裁決。咁佢呢個裁決明顯亦都係同佢之前咧試過嚟到去批准呢個銀行業嘅嗰、那個條例其實係有亦都有違背。咁呢個當然我要分開嚟講啦，因為我而家休會辯論係我162，咁我啱啱個銀行業條例咧，其實就係講緊范國威議員嗰個54条嗰、那個即係嚟到去直接擺上嚟做二讀辯論嗰個講法。咁但係從我以及范國威議員嘅情況嚟睇咧，好明顯主席梁君彥咧就喺今次嘅事件上面係已經係即係準備佢自己一個既有嘅決定啦。如果唔係咧，你會奇怪點解可以咁快就嚟到去作出一個裁決咯？請問有冇傳媒朋友係有提問嘅？
佢又話喺今次就算唔喺個會度辯論，喺其他嘅場合都可以俾你哋
講。佢冇解釋到咩叫做其他場合，可能佢心目中覺得立法會議員表達意見咧。在議會外面表達意見都是表達意見來的。我很抱歉，我跟他的看法是不相同。我認為我們應該要善用議會的一些職能，特別是鐵路事宜小組委員會。今次已經在我們這個會期上面已經開了最後一次會了。前幾天
You mean chairman's judgment before? What I mean is that I think in Legislative Council, we still do not have the chance to express the incidents of MTR construction about Sha Tin and Central Line. In that construction, I think.There are still a lot of problems yet to be solved. Even the chairperson, Mr. Ma, has a press conference at the same time when we are having the meeting. So that I think it is our obligation, I mean the Legislative Council's obligation, to try to raise and debate about the MTR's problem. And I think that chairman's decisionis not really telling you the truth, because under the committee of about the railway in Legislative Council, we have already organized our meeting few days ago, last meeting few days ago, so that we do not have the chance to have such kind of debates again.
其實我想廣大嘅中國人民都係去聽聽而家港鐵問題，因為沙中線我諗第日都係會有呢、這個即係內地嘅同胞乘搭啦。咁啊，亦都我都想睇下究竟梁君彥主席咧，究竟係佢係咪真係聽得明？咁我懷疑佢嗰刻係聽唔明嘅。咁佢直至可能睇到我嗰個發言咧， 即係我俾封，即係我個發言稿俾秘書處去裁決嘅時候咧，咁佢先至可能佢扮聽得明，我唔敢講，佢可能要出嚟解解，佢究竟喺聽嗰刻聽唔聽得明，係，好唔好？好，唔該曬你啦，唔該曬你啦。